fucker.
Dom, do you have to bring that camera everywhere with you, dude? Come on, we're just trying to have a good time.
Jesus
Christ. Now people are like, video games are making people fireless. I think human beings are
a bit of fog. Except they're both like 5'3". Is there hoop?
The energy drink balls?
Where's the hoop?
Dude, you can beat people's asses in these.
I know, man. I know. It's sick.
Dude, for real though, you look pretty hard with those shoes on.
Dude,
your outfit.
He'd
look hard.
Wait, with his outfit, he would look
hard? Yeah, with your shoes, he'd look hard.
Dude. Oh, shit.
Because he's like, I'm so ready to...
That's kind of cool.
That sounds like a fucking, like, stoner doom metal album.
I wish somebody called me the Holy Ripper.
You're not cool enough, bro.
No,
you're not.
Where are they?
This is slippery.
Don't call me all the time. Maybe that's...
Ooh. All right, for real this time, y'all. Always the same.
everybody that's here right now. You guys are the cool kids. Woo! People are gonna come later and be like, I wasn't there early, I'm super cool. Rom, you're the cool ones. It's called 1990-99.
Thanks, y'all. We're the Mitras. Check us out.
Yeah, we'll be over at the merch table hanging out. We have free stickers, so don't you dare pass up on the free stickers. Put the country of Phil's dog. Free stickers.
You look like I'm crying. I'm not crying. You're crying.
Thank you so much for hanging out. There's a lot of good music tonight. Nancy Raygun, y'all kill it. 4 years, amazing. JB, it's your birthday. Oh my God, dude, you're about to get so drunk. Right? I'm looking at that now, I'm like, oh man.
There we go. Thank you. Y'all having a good time?
Yeah!
Doing illegal things.
Yeah!
And, doing legal things.
Yeah!
This next song is called Haze of Your Own. It is the title track off of our album, Haze of Your Own, that we put out right before COVID. So please take a listen, because we didn't get to do shit with it when COVID happened.
Hey, yo.
I'm a lot. Yeah, okay. Yeah, neither of us.
It's 1999.
Yes, it is.
This can't approve.
I don't know whose this is, but it's unopened, so cheers.
Around the woods, stomping on the birds around.
song is called Ambush. Ambush, not just Bush. Ambush. Oh,
our last song tonight. Hope you all enjoyed. Get ready for some sick acts coming up next.
Hope you enjoyed. Up next, we got Orange Culture.
Thanks again, Jake, for the Red Bull.
Fucking killed it, and Matt Abbey, who just played, they fucking killed it too. And after us, we're gonna have Space Mare, Destructo Disc, and Nancy Raygun. Got a good night ahead of us.
Sleeping on the roof with you so tight.
We got merch back there if anybody wants a shirt, a sticker, or a CD. I think that's all we got right now. But, yeah. This next song is about soup. I don't know. I can't fucking write lyrics. Who knows? I don't know. See for yourself.
Nice pants, bro.
Thanks, dude.
Oh, no.
Brett for letting us use his backyard. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And also, it is JB's birthday.
JB's birthday.
Can I get everybody to sing happy birthday with me real quick? Does that sound good? All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday.
My name name is Griffin. And this right here is Anderson, a.k.a. the Durs.
That's all you, babe.
Let's get some shit.
Instagram, a website, all that shit. Our name is Orange Culture. You can find us at either Orange Culture Official or Orange Culture Band or just Orange Culture, pretty much anywhere. So check us out. We got one more song for you guys. Order up!
Let your heart run wild.
Destructo Disc, and then Nancy Reagan. Thank you so much. We'll be selling merch over there. I appreciate you. We'll be back in Richmond. Follow us to find out when. I don't know.
Yeah. At least a dozen. I want to take this time to introduce someone very very special to me. He has been coming to Little Space Mirror shows since, you know, we started a good 5 or so years ago. And yeah, this is my brother Paul. He's going to be... He's going to be performing on vocals tonight, doing what I'm doing right now, but just way better. So yeah, why don't you come a little closer and let's get this thing started.
Let's do this. I'm
setting up the concubinal visits.
What's up, guys? Y'all hear me all right? All right.
I'm going to step in over here and record. I'm going to record the first song.
Yeah.
fact that this is still up next is gonna be fucking awesome. I'm so excited to see that. Like, couldn't have come together better, honestly. Everybody here has been so friendly, so beautiful. Bandcamp, title, Apple Music. If you like the tune, so. It's called Late Nights.
Thank you. Track of our EP. It's approaching 2 years old. We've got 4 copies of it on vinyl in the shed. No, you heard me scream before. In the truck.
Just a second. Thanks for sticking around, y'all. Give it up for give it up for Nancy Reagan. We really appreciate the show being hosted on this, all this and that.
Hallowed ground.
We're happy to be here. We're gonna rock. It's like Guitar Hero.
We'll be right back.
Punching my regular guitar and I think it's starting to break and I don't know why.
Oh no.
But I'm all good. Let's keep going.
Real quick, I just want to say we have Brady Robinson on drums tonight. Our drummer Danny couldn't take it, but Brady did.
Yeah, Brady!
Brady's an old friend and we love him dear. This is an old one.
This next one's called You Don't Even Surf Here from an album we put out in May. And I dedicated it to JB because I know he doesn't surf here because there's no waves here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Woo, 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 woo!
Happy birthday, JB, and happy 4-year anniversary to Nancy Ray.
Happy birthday, JB!
Good set.
My earplugs are mine.